There might have been a time in history when starting a war made more people free. I see the logic it made sense to me to take out Hitler or Mussolini. But times have changed. The world has changed. War has changed. Weapons have changed. That shit doesn't make any sense anymore. So raise up your hands and say, fuck war. Fuck what, fuck war? Fuck what, fuck war? Fuck what, fuck war? Fuck what, fuck war? Killed the Japanese, didn't make it safe. Killed the Koreans, didn't make it safe. Killed the Vietnamese, didn't make it safe. Killed the Lebanese, didn't make it safe. Killed the Iraqis, didn't make it safe. Killed the Serbs, didn't make it safe. Killed the Afghanis, didn't make it safe. Killed more Iraqis, didn't make it safe. If it ain't making it safer, what are we doing it for? Raise up your hands and say, fuck war. Fuck war, fuck war. Fuck war, fuck war. Fuck war, fuck war. Fuck war, fuck war. Unmanned drones don't make it safer. Waterboarding torture don't make it safer. Indefinite detention doesn't make it safer. Extraordinary addition doesn't make it safer. Gitmo Abu Ghraib don't make it safer. Nuclear weapons don't make it safer. Collateral damage doesn't make it safer. The Patriot Act doesn't make it safer. If it ain't making it safer, what are we doing it for? Raise up your hands and say fuck war. Fuck war, fuck war. Fuck war, fuck war. Fuck war, fuck war. Fuck war, fuck war.
The professor's still taking you to class. You can stick those freedom fries up your ass. Killing creates more terror, not less. We're talking human lives, not playing fucking chess. If it's wrong for Hitler, it's wrong for us. If it's wrong for Stalin, it's wrong for us. If it's wrong for Hussein, it's wrong for us. If it's wrong for Osama, it's wrong for us. If it ain't right, what are we doing it for? Raise up your hands and say fuck war.
Fuck war, fuck war. Fuck war, fuck war. Fuck war, fuck war. Fuck war, fuck war.